Welcome to episode 1099, David Baszucki, serial entrepreneur and creator of Roblox. This is an outline of episode 1099.
The wonderful thing about Roblox is that 2 million creators think of things we would never imagine. There's all types of interesting new gameplay. The creator community spans all the way from a 9-year-old learning to write code and trying to figure out how to make a game because they've been inspired by up to studios or teams of 10 or 20 people who are making upwards of $5 to $10 million a year on the platform. We're starting to see on Roblox individual titles like Jailbreak or Adopt Me that at peak times now have over 400,000 concurrent players. And some of the top experiences on Roblox have hit 2 billion plays, which is in the gaming space, we're not really the YouTube, but there's a little bit of that, and that there's a really big long tail of this community.
He was born in Canada in 1963, but he grew up and went to high school in Eden Prairie, a suburb of Minneapolis, Minnesota. In 1985, he graduated as a General Motors Scholar in Electrical Engineering from Stanford University. In 1989, at the age of 26, he co-founded his first company, Knowledge Revolution, with his brother, Greg Baszucki.
A company called Knowledge Revolution. The company developed interactive physics, an application that helped users learn physics. It was popular among the kids. Knowledge Revolution was then acquired by MSC Software in 1998 for $20 million.
After the acquisition, he would stay on as vice president for 2 years before starting his own angel investor firm, which invested in Friendster, one of the pioneers of social media before Facebook. In 2004, at the age of 41, he co-founded Dynablox with Eric Kessel, who unfortunately died in 2013. The next year, in 2005, Dynablox was renamed Roblox with a more sophisticated look.
And we wanted to replicate that capability on a much grander scale, building the core components that would become the basis for the Imagination platform. Roblox soon began to take on a life of its own. We soon allowed our players to begin outfitting their avatars with shirts, body colors, faces, hair, head shapes, and more. This is a huge hit for our players. The more features we added, the more we saw our concurrent player numbers increase. Since 2006, we've smartphones to VR. We have hundreds of millions of people playing, imagining, and building together. And it's growing faster every day.
Developer fees. This is how Roblox thrive with 2 million young developers.
Reach our ambition of connecting over 1 billion users around the world on Roblox. Rapidly growing global user base. Developers can focus singularly on content creation. In 2020, our developers and creators earned $329 million, up from $112 million during the same period last year.
In June 2021, David Baszucki has a net worth of $2.8 billion and he's 58 years old. Now, the secret of his success.
But we're super optimistic about the category as a whole. And when you, if you're in a business where you can always see 10x of where you potentially are, it makes it, you know, somewhat easy to keep pushing forward.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. My next video will be David Baszucki, 9 Lessons. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.